Back again, covering after that almost near wipe, which I should have saw coming. It was my own stupidity. But, you know, you gotta live and you learn. I knew better than that, though. I saw it coming, and I did it anyway. Which is incredibly stupid. You should never do a 5-skull mission with what I had. There's 1 4.5. I got 1 4.5 left. And hopefully I can get a good contract here that isn't going to be, hey, let's just kill this guy. And to be honest, I might just go back to like 3.5 stars to make some money, because I got hurt. Oh, and they killed one of my guys. Oh, and Dublin's out again for another 40 some days.
I've got the financial report.
So I lost a 10-10, an all 10 person. I've got a person who's already can replace, but and then I hired a new guy to sit around. So now I gotta replace 2 people.
Looks like we've arrived, Commander.
All right. Looking like the same crap here. Let's go to the barracks. See what's up. Hey, what's up, Bones, the new guy?
Receiving you.
So this guy can replace Dublin. And then I need another one of those.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Waiting for orders.
I got that 9-5 guy right there.
Standing by.
Awaiting orders.
I got another 9-5 guy right here. Alright, I got plenty. It's not like it's a huge problem. It just sucks. And it hurts.
Mm-hmm.
And, of course, I got nothing. Well, it's time to sell some stuff off in the bays. I need the money. It's always nice when you got a ton of parts that you don't really need. Let's go look at the star map, because apparently I'm not going to get any missions. Do they have any fives down here? Man, the Endurans don't even have any.
Secure all loose gear about the mech bays.
That's so weird that all the missions for five stars are up here. In the Fed Suns, and then... That is so weird. Well, I don't know where to go. Let's look at the fours. Let's pop on over to these guys to see what's up. But I have a feeling I'm not gonna be able to do much over here, because they're all gonna be Free Worlds League stuff, and they hate me.
Got a new financial report for you, Commander.
That's great. That really hurt, man. You know, I could always try something else. I just want the new map. Not a lot here. What do they got for contracts? Oh, nice. They have a bunch here. Oh. Let's just take the money. Well, looks like Gadget and Gatsby. Do a couple missions here. Fly to a new place. I think once I get my two assaults, I'll probably take a break from this.
Command interface initiated.
I'm dead. Don't bury me here.
Roger that.
Advancing, I guess. Confirmed.
Moving to position.
I'm picking up a new sensor trace. Looks like enemy reinforcements.
Moving to position. On my way.
Oh, a thunderbolt. How?
What now?
How lovely.
There. Okay. Okay.
Standing by. Standing by. Roger. Sensors are picking up something.
Waiting for orders.
Good times.
Roger. Engaging target.
Already got reinforcements. I feel like the enemy cheats. I don't know where that was, but that was a lot of missiles.
Losing lots of armor. Hit him hard. Waiting for orders.
I ain't gonna play with you guys.
Affirmative.
You wanna fire missiles like that?
One less target.
Enemy
ready for orders. Locking on hot.
Systems holding. Good to go. Copy that. I copy. That hit something good.
All right.
Okay, you can cut it out now.
Systems holding.
Hell yeah. Ready for orders.
That's what I'm talking about, right there.
Eliminated.
Just center torsoring those assholes.
On my way.
Okay, let's go.
Roger that. It's go time.
I'm here.
Receiving you. On it. Aye, aye.
Commander. Affirmative.
I'll try.
Standing by.
I just realized I'm sitting on the fusion reactor.
I'm gonna have to,
let's get this done. Receiving you. Moving to position. Compliment on enemy. I'm under heavy fire.
Standing by.
It's time to kill some stuff.
Targeting for an outer strike.
Standing by. Confirmed.
Take that.
I can't believe I didn't die.
Standing by.
Thank you.
Enemy down. They've blown past my armor. That shot went hot damn. Let's do this.
Yes, let's do this.
Internal damage.
Yes, Commander. Ready for orders.
Yes, Commander. Got past my armor.
Right here.
Man.
Lucky target.
Just died.
Tango down.
Receiving you.
Roger. Ready for orders. Target's taken a critical hit.
Man, they are just screwing me up.
It's on now. Receiving you. Target eliminated.
Mission successful.
Are we really sure about that? Nice. Well, that's what I'm taking.
That mech you wanted is back online.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's look at this guy. So I have an LR20. Plus 2. I mean, I could ditch a laser off this guy. These are 7. So I ditch a laser and 2 heat sinks. So I'm going to gain 10 heat around, but I don't have to fire the lasers. But that is probably where it's going to be at. Definitely a major improvement.
Right. I'll get it in the schedule.
And you're just gonna hurt. At least I didn't take the AC-20 out. God, I only lost 2 lasers. Well, I think this is going to be it for this. I think I'm going to try and install RogueTech here and see if I can start a game with that. It's been fun having you for this guy. I probably won't be bringing him back anytime soon. I think I'm pretty much done with this anyway. Like, I've done all the career-wise. I've gotten to the end game. And I've got assaults, and I'm going to get the other assaults. I just got to sit there and grind the missions to get parts. So, thanks for joining me. Later, y'all.